Look at that big water sign. I think that might be a water sign.